Walk on, girl. Steady on.
Among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul weather wouldn't know where to have you. Foul weather? Bah! I have always been convinced that existing influences were responsible for the ordained birth of species. Let me remind you, sir, that you have accused me of abusing science, yet you are making my very ears bleed. You wound me, sir. Will you, Mr. Owen, for once in your miserable life, tell the truth and admit your guilt in this matter? These streets are safe enough. I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive! Yeah.
That is Richard Owen. A vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him! Get him!
None at all?
But if you're trying to intimidate me, ruffian, you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take. Keep moving.
Next stop, the River Thames!
Better speak now, old man!
Stop! For pity's sake, stop, or I would tell you everything I know!
That's it, this!
Let's go.
Dr. Elliotson! Dr. John Elliotson! He formulated the elixir! He's the man you want, not me! I beg you, good sir, stop this madness!
Now, was that so hard?
Yes!